Let's see how this card went.
Huh?
Yeah.
Okay.
What was this hand?
I don't know. I'll drop two. Alright, already ready. Just gotta go. That's a hand, I guess. Music to draw. Can't do the second effect because I don't have two of them.
Yep.
Great. Okay, go for it.
Oh, by the way, Harold. By the way, I think you can overplay the Bocchi with the wheel.
You know, I love the player, man, but from what I've seen, you kind of have you. You have to have two separate slots because
I think they're both still on the stage simultaneously.
Yeah, I literally have to look that one up to be honest.
If I recall correctly, you overplay it, they're both technically on stage for the next check time, and then Rios.
Yeah, I think so. I really have to check with the judge. I think you might be right, but I'd have to check with the
judge. I think that's how.
Yeah.
True. Alright, beginning attack, go for it. How big is that again?
It's 15.
Frontal, 3k. Or 1. Direct, or 2. And direct, or 2 and a draw. When you front attack my characters, I can bounce, I can pay 1 attack rate to bounce it back to the boss.
Which one's the one that frontals?
She's the one that gives the check it, drop a card in his hands, salvage. First one, five. Take this first one. Second one. Take the second one. Third one. Take the third. They are 6-5 during your turn.
There's another reel, she gains 4k.
Do you have a yellow?
Yes, you do.
Another reel, she gains 4k.
Alright. Can I see this card while you're... And you can also look at this.
It's the take away a trade. Doesn't matter because
yeah.
You have two
yep, I got
trades
two.
Going on at the same time.
I got backups.
Let's enter a 10. I'm a side here. Side. Top three. 45, 55, 35.
Play, give that minus 1k.
Sure.
And second effect, I'll play that. I'm gonna play this. I can drop a card from hand. I kick your white block. The top card goes to. Alright. Game one. Let's see. E attack. Frontal. 6 foot. 7k. Two. Frontal. Three. Frontal. Three. Two. Respect. I'll take this first one. Or second card. This one. Take this. I'll take it. Six five during my turn. 6-5 during your turn.
If they're against a level 3, to get 6k, if you use an active ability, they gain 500 times the number of characters on my or something. So
that's fine. They're not music freak. You don't have any music freak for this turn. How many was it?
Two.
That's fine. First refresh, then see what happens. Okay. Yep, 6-5.
Some key.
1k back up.
Almost 25.
You don't have any music traits now. That's the thing.
So I get zero. Okay.
And I think technically the event was also an active ability.
Wait a minute. So it's during my turn that then it would get another 25. Was the event an active ability?
I'm gonna double check. I think it was. That's
if it is, then it gains a 25 before you.
Yeah. If it does, then yeah.
And your victory is gonna be 95. I don't think events are active abilities. I don't think events are active
abilities. No, it doesn't have active.
Yeah, that's what I feel. I said events aren't active abilities. Okay. So use your eyes. That'll be for one.
Monsters.
Ready?
underneath. Then search. Take that.
These are just counters.
Yeah, they're even counters, so.
Well, they have a little fist on them. That's why.
How big is everyone?
7k, 2k, this character in front of it. As long as there's a character in front of it.
Yeah. Okay, let's do this. Alright. Begin attack. Direct.
Here just because. Oh,
okay, that's the case. Direct here. For two?
There it is. Hey, there it is.
Yeah, no activability.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Frontal. Or draw. And effect, pay one to Salvature. Yeah, one. And crash for one. Still 6-5, I think matters.
It's a self.
Yeah. No, no.
It gives me plus one.
No, it's a flip.
It's a what?
It was flip four and then sent away room. Yeah. So just because I think some brainstormers say like send just straight send. So I don't know which one. So
if it's a brainstorm, it's got to go to a resolution zone. That's what resolution zone is for. Come on, Kyle, you know this.
Do I?
Nope. I would hope so.
Do I really? Because I'm starting to question at this point.
I definitely hope so. Okay, easy.
Mr. Green,
end of character's attack.
Cancel on three.
Direct.
Cancel on two. Just like with the shoot, I can't even think of the name right now. Nick. Apparently I have to do the work myself. Pay two. Pop my top card. Copy of this goes straight to the climax area. Yep. Overplay. Oh, and this one gave 1k to this.
Huh? I don't think.
This one's an active ability.
Okay, so.
So it does give that, yeah.
2k. So 9k.
It's only once per
no,
turn,
it's
right?
Not.
No?
It's whenever you play an active ability.
Cool. Okay. Then, yeah, that happens once.
So if any of your other abilities are active, that's good enough. 2k.
Good to know. Alright, let's see if I can get this. So how big is everyone?
10, 5, 9.
Got it.
Probably should have just done that brainstorm just anyways, just so I get that free heal. Oh well. Alright. Alright, let's begin the attack. Frontal, 16k. Or 4? Alright. If the opponent's reverse, I drop one, burn three.